We have Mighty Mouse here. He is a 5-year-old adult neutered male. He's a gray and white tabby cat. He is awesome. He's kind of rugged looking because he's had a rugged life. He was actually trapped over in Terrytown, and we got him all fixed up. He had a really bad ear mites, a really bad ear infection, but he's good to go now. He does great with dogs, great with other cats. He does really well with kids. He doesn't like to be picked up and carried around by adults, but little kids he tolerates very well. He could be an indoor cat or an indoor-outdoor cat or even a barn cat if you're looking for somebody to mice or keep mice out of your garage. His adoption fee right now is $30. Our cats are on special through the month of January because we have a lot. He's neutered, up to date on all vaccinations, including rabies. He'll receive a microchip before he leaves, as well as a sample bag of food. So Mighty Mouse is a complete package. He's friendly. He has such a big heart. Like I said, he's kind of a rugged looking guy, but that kind of adds to his mystique. He's perfect, and he could fit into any family.